Yeah, sure. I'll take a rock. No problem. What can I replace with it? Probably that guy, to be honest. Anything? Place the jelly with the rock. I actually have a minus to my bullet. Didn't know that. And a minus to my rapture. Doesn't matter anymore. All gone. Well, I mean, at 2%, but I ain't gonna worry about 2%. That's no big deal. Like a couple more rocks, thank you very much. Used to find them. Well, I like a cake, but you know, those aren't in the game anymore. Why'd you get rid of my cakes, buddy? Why'd you get rid of a lot of artifacts? There are several artifacts I have not seen in this playthrough. Have I even seen a Sauron's Eye yet? I don't think so. Sauron's Eye and cake both disappeared. And I know there's several other artifacts they're hiding. I wonder if it's going to be in the next update. There's supposed to be one more update to this game, and then that should be it. And it's supposed to be the two new maps that are supposed to come with new story missions, as well as more side missions. The forest has several side missions that aren't in the game. And then hopefully some more artifacts, maybe some more other things. I'm not coming back if it's just two more maps. Yeah. I don't need two maps that badly. I don't need two more maps that badly. I meant to buy a silencer and I didn't. Oops. Knew I was missing something on my gun. Doesn't have a silencer. I'll go in there guns blazing, I guess. Dang, suits fall apart so fast in this game. Already took considerable damage to my suit. Really annoying. Also, what's really annoying is the length of this road. That and the temperature in my room, it's really cold. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. About all the knife time I could handle. Oh. I'm gonna regret this high contrast sight. Not to mention the whole night vision thing. Destroyed him. Him. Hole down there. Grab this stash. At this rate, they're going to hear my Geiger counter. Oh, got him. That was kind of bad. That's a good thing they're bad shots, because they shot at me first time. They've gotten their first shots on me every time. A what? Strong Psy helmet? A Psy helmet? I don't even know what to do. Actually, three-dimensional. Strong Psy helmet, that's cool. Do I get better Psy protection now? I wish. No. The labyrinth.
Checking security. You!
What? Oh my god. You look like me. What the hell?
I'm a hypernetic security system. Fatcon ID 163288821. With integrated holo matrix defense against any threat or intruders in this area. Designate yourself.
He's coming real fast. I think I missed my turn. Yep, I really missed my turn. Excuse me. This place is kind of cool whenever you come back through it. I think they shouldn't have had the ghost guy chase you through. I think they should have had everything that happens afterwards be your first time through. I think that would have been better. I think I took a wrong turn. actually remember having to go. Well, no, wait, hold on. I take that back. Maybe I did take a wrong turn. Excuse me. Somewhere. Okay, yeah. I know where I'm going, be quiet. I take that back. Thought I knew where I was going. I'm gonna save right here. Don't worry about it. Is it at the top of this stairway? Yeah, here we go. Maybe you had to go up one of those stairs, just didn't know which one. Disable it. I mean, apart from shooting it. Have it ragged all over the place. There it is. I was really convincing him, saying, hey, don't touch. I was like, hoo-hoo, I don't want to touch this now. Well, brain spat bullets back out at me. Alright, that's that turned off. We're back to Vernon. Alright. Just get out of here. It's not hard. You just go back the way you came. You ignore all the ghosty people along the way, because it's unnecessary lore. Well, your first time through, yeah. But I've already done a video on this. I talked to all the people. And explored everything. I don't think I actually talked to anybody, but... went the wrong way.
Hey, come and get me.
Back of the wheelchair. And it hurts a ridiculous amount. I tried to dodge it. I didn't. That was incredibly unsuccessful. Oops. Never turned the radio off before. Okay. Don't turn the radio off. Never done it before. Never touched it. Excuse me. Excuse me. I have learned my lesson. I mean, it's only creepiness 101, so if you touch the radio, something bad's going to happen. I did it.